It's got to be control or a true vision. So a Soros, when you're talking ESG, that story is a complete different story. You ever heard Soros's interview with 60 Minutes where he says, I see myself as a god? Have you ever seen this interview or what he says?
No.
Really?
He said-